Hi children, our new topic is percentage of a given quantity and we will do exercise 8.2 question number 4. And how do we find the percentage of a given quantity? For example, what is 10% of 30? What is 10% of 30? We can write 10% as 10% means what? 10 by 100. 10% means 10 by 100. Of, we already know that of means what? Multiplied by. So 10% of 30 means 10%, we can write it as 10 by 100, and of means multiplied by 30. What is the answer? That means 300 by 100. What is the answer? Is 3. What does it actually mean? That means 3 part out of 30 part is 10%, or you can write 10% of 30. 10% of 30 is 3. That means 3 part out of 30 part represents 10%. 3 part out of 30 part represents 10%. 3 out of 30 parts represent 10%. Okay, I'll give you one more example. Suppose I'm having 8 mangoes. 8 mangoes. Suppose I am having 8 mangoes. And out of this 8 mangoes, 25% of them are rotten. 25% of them are rotten. And how will we find the number of rotten mangoes? How will we find? Out of 8 mangoes, 25%. 25% of the total mangoes are rotten. 25% of 8. That means what? 25% means what? 25 by 100. And of means what? Multiplied by 8. So 25 into 8 is what? 200 divided by 100 is equal to 2. That means 2 mangoes out of 8 mangoes are rotten. So out of 8 mangoes, 2 mangoes are rotten. I hope it's clear. There are 8 mangoes with me. 25% of them are rotten, and how will I find the number of rotten mangoes? 25% of the total quantity. So 25% of the total mangoes. How will we find? 25% means 25 by 100. Of means what? Of means multiplied by, and just multiply with 8. What you will get? 25 into 8 is 200. So what is the answer? You got 2. That means out of 8 mangoes, 2 mangoes are rotten. That is the meaning of this concept. So let us do the exercise questions. 15% of 250. 15%. 15% means what? 15 by 100. Of means what? Multiplied by 250. 15% of 250. So what is the answer? Just cancel one zero. 15 into 25. Here also you can use the method. Just divide, shortcut method, you use it. 15 divided by 5 is 3, and 10 divided by 5 is 2. So 25 into 2, 25 into 3, what is the answer? 75 divided by 2. 75 divided by 2. Just do the long division and find out the answer. 25, 3, 2 is 6, 1, 15. So then 7 times 14. 1.50. What is the answer? 37.5. Normal long division. 37.5. So 15% of 250 is what? 37.5. I hope it's clear how to solve this answer. 15% means 15 by 100. Of means multiplied by 250. You can use the shortcut method. Just cancel the zeros. 15 and 10 are multiples of 5. Just divide by 5. What you will get? 15 divided by 5 is 3. 10 divided by 5 is 2. 25 into 3. What is the answer? 75 divided by 2. What is the answer? 37.5. I hope it's clear now. Now, 1% of 1 hour. 1% means what? 1% means 1 by 100. Into of means multiplication into 1. That means 1 by 100. 1 by 100 means what? 0.01 hour. 0.01 hour. So 1% of 1 hour is 0.01 hour. or you can do it like this way also. 1% of 1 hour is the question, is it? 1% of 1 hour. 1 hour is having how many minutes? 1 hour is having 60 minutes. 60 minutes. 60 minutes means how many seconds? 60 minutes means 3600 seconds, is it? 3600 seconds. That means 1% of 3000. 1% means 1/100 into 3600. Cancel the zeros. So what answer you will get? 36 seconds. I hope it's clear. 1% of 1% of 3600 second is 36 seconds. Either you can do the first method or you can do the second method. Okay. 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. So 1 minute is equal to how many seconds? 1 minute, 60 seconds. So 60 minutes, how many seconds are there? 3600 seconds. Okay. So 1% of 3600 seconds will be 36 seconds. I hope it's clear. Now move to the next question. 20% of rupees 2500. We have to find 20% of rupees 2500. 20% means what? 20/100. Of means what? Multiplication. And 2500. Just cancel the zeros. 20 into 25. What is the answer? Just multiply it and find out the answer. 20 into 25. Just 25 into 2. What is the answer? 0, 1. 2 2s are 4, 5. So what is the answer? 500. So 20% of rupees 2500 is 500. I hope it's clear now. 20% of 2500 is what? Rupees 500. Okay. Now, rupees 500. Now move to the next question. 75% of 1 kilogram. 75% means what? 75/100. Of means what? Multiplication. 1 kilogram. So that means 75 into 1. What is the answer? 75/100. That means decimal. Write the decimal number 0.75 kilogram. Either you can find the answer in kilogram or you can find the answer in gram also. That means 75% of 1 kilogram. 1 kilogram means how many grams? That means 75% of 1000 gram. That is 75/100 into 1000. So what is the answer? Cancel the zeros. What you will get? 75 into 10. What is the answer? 750 gram. Either you can do the first method or you can do the second method. I hope this answers are clear. That's all for today. Thank you.